So after my car is all said and done, I believe this one's leaking now, so I just cut it and put a clamp on it. Because when I peel back my floorboard here, the irony. It's definitely wet coming up from the area where the hose would be going through the firewall. Bit through steel doesn't work. So what I did was I got myself a couple Sammy bits, got my other drill, put my socket in there, and then using a Sammy bit, a metal bit, I was able to get a groove going. So now that I have a hole through here, where are we? There we are. Now that I got a hole through there, I'll be able to use this 7/8 bit right here, this behemoth, and a lot of effort, and I'm through. Now the room on the sides is so I can put a grommet on it. I made a hole in there where it's going to pass through. Okay. Hose comes out. Behind my vent, then right up here.